What's good, people? It's Link, and welcome to Crysis 2, Supersoldier Difficulty Guide, and, or Live Guide. I always forget to say that. Alright, so now we gotta infiltrate a building, and this might be a little tough, but we are gonna do some sniping since we brought our trusty sniper rifle. Hopefully you did the same. Oh. What the hell? Get in my way, son. I don't think so. And again, if be sure to pick up these nano credits. I don't need them anymore because I'm all maxed out. All my fingers are nano maxed out. No, quit bringing that up.
Get yourself some firepower. You're gonna need it.
Da-da. Infiltrate the Hargrave first building. Blah, 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 blah. Alright. Now, I'm trying to remember the first go around. I think it's just like, your run of the mill kill box. Just go in there, lots of people to kill, and there's a juggernaut. If I'm not mistaken.
Usually not mistaken. The building is security sealed. You'll have to blast your way in through the parking
garage. You're dead.
The bioprotocol samples are in the research wing on the 11th floor.
And we gotta go under
the lobby.
There. There's a car down there that we're gonna be using to shoot a hole. Take this guy out real quick. Those dudes, you can't tell if you're dead or not sometimes. You're dead. Alright, well, I do know that if you shoot them twice, they're dead, but every now and then you shoot a guy three times and nothing happens, so you gotta. Or you shoot him twice and nothing happens. Is that a guy? No, he's dead. Is that a guy? Just kidding. Alright. Now, one thing I'm noticing is last time I played this, I didn't have any soldiers with me. Unless he got glitched in somewhere and got stuck. Because I don't remember that guy. Maybe he dies. I don't know. I sure so don't remember them, though. Bye-bye. You know, sometimes I think I'm headshotting them. And I don't. There you go. See, I thought that was a headshot. Apparently it wasn't. Alright. So just like I mentioned before, if you get in some tough situation where the Ceph is rushing you, talking about the normal soldiers, just spam your B button, excuse me, your X button, and your dude will automatically just grab his ass and just hit it one more time, and then he just throws him to the ground, and there's a headshot. And he'll throw him to the ground like yesterday's trash. Well, maybe it's today's trash. I don't know. Gotta let him decide. This gun's pretty cool. Oh, I'm sorry. Never mind. I thought it was that electricity bolt shooting gun. Never mind. It's a good gun to have, but I'd rather have, I don't know. It depends. Because I really like this Gauss bullet. It's a one-shot, one-kill. And I definitely love the sniper rifle since it's just, you know, two shots and these dudes are dead. I think I killed everybody. Nope, here's this dude. Let's see if I get a headshot. Nope, no headshot. That's the last guy. Nope. put my Goss on here. Hold still, asshole. Oh shit, I fell down. Oh shit, you stayed alive. That was weird. I shot him with the Goss bullet and he just laughed at it. So, never mind about the one-shot, one-kill business I was talking about earlier. Let's get a resupply here. There we go. Ooh, C4. Oh yeah, when we get in the building, we're going to need some C4. We get ambushed by some dudes. Yeah, let me see how many C4 I have. 3. That might be enough. I could use one more. Yeah, I'll see another one laying around here. I already know where they come out of, so like, when I played through the first time, they killed me. Because I had no idea they were going to come, and if you played through the first time on normal, you already know what area I'm talking about. So, second time, after I died, I was ready. And I just threw C4 in the place. Threw C4 on the ground where I knew they were going to come out of, and that was it. That was the end of their ambush. It's kind of like these super soldiers with, like, a lot of armor on them. But like I said before, where's the tank at? There it is. We gotta go over there. Like I was saying before, that C4, I tell you what, it murks everything in this game. Okay, here we go. This is the guy I was waiting for. Make sure you spam your rockets on him. He's already dead. Yeah. There we go. And that's it. Oh, we got one more straggler here. Say cheese. Alright. I don't know what happened to that dude. Wasn't he with us? Was that him? The whatever. I don't need him. Whatevs.